Hunters Magazine has tripped to the Czech Republic, where it's still possible to hunt in the very earliest spring. During the days, I discover that the hunt is not quite as expected, because the local technique clashes with my hunting traditions from at home.